Happy 8th birthday, my girl. I loved you before I even knew you. You are a gift from God, and I'm so grateful for you. I love your ambition, your heart, your soul, your spirit. I love you. To the moon and back, 'cause she told me.
Your Judy Haps?
Okay. Everyone, look! A necklace for me!
Wow! This is amazing! Look at this! I just love this day. It's so beautiful.
It's not that I'm sentimental. It's just that I'm terrified. You just got who we are. The light and let it shine. Just on the night like a moon.
So I will look at my friends if I like feel itchy and I'm sneezing a lot and I get dizzy. I look at my friends and say, you'll save my life with this.
I can have peanut butter now.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
What does this mean?
Because I'm not allergic.
Happy with my sissy.
Expect me to play, go outside and run, but I prefer to measure things, 'cause that's what I call fun. Mom says I'm great, that should be enough. Being great is good and all, but being different sure is tough. I know there's some place out there, and until the day is done, girl, right, and don't aim too high. They say to keep your dreams on land, but mine were born to fly. And I know there's some place out there, and until the day is done, I can promise you I'm gonna go and find it.
What's that from?
Paddington Bear.
And did we watch that a lot?
A lot, yes.
Happy birthday, Celia! We love you!
Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday to you! Happy birthday, dear Celia! Happy birthday to you!
Happy birthday, Celia! Love you!
Happy birthday, Celia! I hope you have a great day!
I'm ready to say happy birthday. Happy birthday, Celia.
Happy birthday, Celia. Happy birthday, Celia. I hope you have a great day. You're such a great friend. I wish you a happy birthday.
Come on, whisper what it is you want. You ain't never had a friend like me. Yes.
I just love this day. It just keeps getting better and better and better.
You don't have to be sad on my birthday. It's fine. It's okay.
I don't like anyone sad on my birthdays.
Happy birthday, Celia. I hope you have a great birthday. I hope we can have a play date again. I hope your wishes come true.
Celia. I hope you have a great day.
Happy birthday to Celia. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Celia. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, my love. 8. Wow. My favorite memory. Okay, I have so many because I was so blessed to live with you for the first 10 months of your life that I got to see a lot of firsts. But my favorite first thing is when we went into the city and we saw Frozen. And the look on your face when you saw a Broadway show was just, it was breathtaking. And what's so funny is that when Mom and I and you went into that little rickshaw thing, that we went to the American Girl doll, and it was so funny, and we were laughing so hard, and how that guy was like stalking us, and we had to slip out the back door so that he didn't see us, and we had to like run to our hotel because we were afraid he was going to find us. That was funny. That was really funny. I have a lot of memories. I was there when Mommy and Daddy found out that you were a little girl. I was there in the delivery room while your mommy labored with you. And when Daddy and I went down to see you in the nursery, and I couldn't believe you were my granddaughter. I was like, oh my gosh, she's so beautiful. And you are beautiful inside and out. You are loving and kind and warm and generous. And you just have so much love in your heart to give everybody. And you're amazing. And I want to thank you because you're the first little girl that made me a grandmother. So that's pretty awesome. So you have a happy birthday, my love. I love you more than you can imagine. I love you so much. Happy birthday, Celia.
Higa means comfortable. Higa means cozy. Higa means sitting by the fire with your cheeks all rosy. Higa, 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 higgly, 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 I will translate more.
Hi, Celia. This is your peeps. Just calling or videotaping to say happy birthday, 111. 111. 111. When you did this, I don't think you realized you put 111 on it, which is actually your birthday, which I think you know about anyway. So, I want to wish you a very happy birthday. A happy birthday from your peeps. And I know you're going to be 8, which is amazing, getting so big. So big. But I just can't believe that you're going to be 8. But I think that's terrific, 8. And, you know, it's really funny. The younger you are, the older you want to be. And the older you are, the younger you want to be. So keep that in mind someday. You know, as you age and you get a little older. But that won't happen for many, many years. But anyway, I just want you to know I love you. And I hope you have a very nice day, okay? And enjoy the January 11th, the 111 day. And not to mention, I'm 11-1.
Let's meet up far away where astronauts and gravity have opened up the atmosphere. We'll be so safe up here, navigating the space.
Hi, Celia. Happy birthday. Miss you. Hope we could have another playdate soon.
Happy birthday to you. How old are you now? How old are you now? How old are you, CC? You're still very young. God bless you, CC. Hope you have a good birthday.
I'm Steve Croft.
I'm Leslie Stahl.
I'm Bob Simon.
I'm Morley Safer.
I'm Dave Jones.
I'm Scott Pelley. Those stories and Andy Rooney tonight on 60 Minutes.
Happy birthday, Celia. I love you so much. My big sister and I love you so much. And I can't believe we're turning 8. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Celia. Happy birthday to you. I love you.
Happy birthday. Yeah, happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Cece. I liked going to sewing camp with you and going to see Frozen. I can't wait for Corona to be over. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Celia.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Okay, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Celia. Happy birthday to you. I love you.
Hi, Celia. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. I miss you so much. I'm so proud of you. Enjoy your special day with your family. Come visit me soon.
Hi, Celia. It's Mrs. Beebe. I wanted to wish you a happy birthday. I hope your day is as special as you are and that all your wishes come true. I love seeing your smiling face in the hallways, and I can't wait to see what the year has for you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Celia.
Happy birthday.
We can't believe you're 8 years old. It's been such a joy watching you grow from this little girl into this creative, kind, just fun to be around 8-year-old. We miss you so much. We're here in Cornwall. We wish we could be on Long Island with you celebrating, but hopefully, you know, in the new year and stuff, we can all get together again soon.
Yeah, happy birthday. I just want to share my two favorite memories that come to mind. Both were when you came and visited, once when we were down in North Carolina, when you were down in Myrtle Beach, came down, you played a doctor, we went on the Ferris wheel together, and then a couple winters ago when you came and, was that last winter?
It was last winter, you guys went to the playground.
And yeah, and we went down the snow, down the sled, and had a great time. Yeah. Well, we hope you have a wonderful 8th birthday, we love you so much, and happy, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Elsa? Do you want to build a snowman? Come on, let's go and play. I never see you anymore. Come out the door, it's like you've gone away. We used to be best buddies, and now we're not. I wish you would tell me why.
Hi, Celia. It's Sandy and me from the lake. Wishing you a happy birthday and looking forward to when you can come and visit us again, right, Sandy? Sandy, let's sing. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Celia. Sandy, stay. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy 8th birthday, Celia. I can't believe you're 8. I remember when your mom was pregnant with you. Oh my God. I know the world is a little weird right now and we can't have a party for you, but once we can, we will. I hope you have an amazing day. I hope that your parents got you amazing gifts. And if they didn't, don't hesitate to steal your mom's phone and text me. Okay? I hope you have an amazing year. You're an amazing person. You are going to do amazing things. And hopefully we will be able to have tons of pool parties this summer to make up for this one. Okay? Know you're loved. I hope you love these videos. And I can't wait to see you soon. Okay? Love and miss you, kiddo. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Celia. I can't believe you're 8 years old. What a wonderful little girl you've turned out to be. I remember babysitting with you, with Mima, helping her with you and Charlotte. Such good times and good memories. Hope you have a wonderful day. And again, happy, happy birthday. Love you.
Happy birthday, Celia. Have a great day. Love you.
Happy birthday, Celia.
Go.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you, Celia. Happy birthday to you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you. May the good Lord bless you, Celia. May the good Lord bless you. Happy birthday. God bless you in Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen. Happy birthday, Cece. Hope to see you soon.
Hi, Cece. Happy birthday, sweetie. You're 8 years old, the big eight. Oh, that is great. This is Anthony's, great Anthony's from Franconia, New Hampshire. I see your grandpa once a year. He comes up. Maybe sometime he could take you up and we can go climb Wallace Hill. It's one of your grandfather's favorite place to climb. And don't forget to bring your bicycle. We do that too. But you have a wonderful birthday. I'm thinking of you. Love you. Your great Anthony's. Talk to you soon, sweetie. Happy birthday.
Queens don't hate. Queens don't fight. Queens don't stay unless their king treats her right. Oh, every jewel on my crown, you better believe I earned.
Happy birthday, Celia.
Hi, happy birthday. We're
trying to make a video, not too good at it.
That's what we're trying to do. We're trying to make a video.
Just wishing you a really great, happy 8th birthday. Love you so much.
Our eyes up, high like the waves. Our eyes up, in spite of the ache. Our eyes up, and I do it 1,000 times again.
Happy birthday, Celia. I love you and I'm so proud of you.
Happy birthday, Celia!
Hi, Celia. This is Great Grandma in Florida. I want to wish you a very happy 8th birthday. We love you.
Hi, Celia. This is Great Grandpa Tricarico wishing you a happy 8th birthday. Enjoy your cake. Love you.
I'm patiently waiting for you to arrive. I wanna meet you so much I could cry. I wonder whose hands and whose eyes you will have. I wonder if you're gonna smile like your dad. And nothing you ever do will be so wrong. You belong, you belong. And I wanna help you be better than me. There won't be a star in the sky you can't reach. I'll wipe off your tears, but I'll let them fall first. And I will be brave when you fall and get hurt. You can be you, you don't have to be strong. 'Cause you belong, you belong. You belong, you know I don't know your name. But I can't wait to say it, and I don't know your face. But I bet it will blow me away. love isn't all that you're worth. You showed me how to put somebody else first. I hope you like music as much as your mom, that you'll understand that I'm there when I'm gone. This is probably too much for me to say in a song, but you belong, you belong.
Happy birthday, sweet girl. We love you so much.